far for Oposo, though, and taking advantage of that was Stanley, who flipped it all the way down the ice and fouls a shot, and getting nailed in the goal crease is Anderson, and everybody gathering in now to go after Appleton. Anderson's back on his feet. He's okay. At least he looks to be okay. And I don't think a penalty was called.
No, there wasn't. This faceoff will be coming outside the zone, though. Everybody went in. Let's take a look and see what happened here. There he is going to the net. He just lost control of the puck, and he makes contact with Anderson. Puts him right hard into the net here. Watch this. Boom. His head goes right off the crossbar. And down he goes. No call here. The faceoff's coming outside. Good thing Anderson's all right after making contact with that crossbar. Minute 34 left on this Sabres power play.